Giants 29-30. The Sonic Squirrels, your number three seed currently. The St. George's Dragons are coming to this match in the number eight seed. No scores. The drivers step forward to take control of their machines. 32-38. Also quickly spins, pivots. That cyborg ferret bot looks like they want to get some yellow totes today. They grab one. Circuit breakers moving around with a recycling container. 41-20 with a recycling container. The St. George Dragons have a recycling container on one side of the machine and a two-high stack as they work the landfill for the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, the Cyborg Ferrets have a two-high tote stack of yellow totes. They turn and head out towards the cooperation step. 43-09 sees it. They start working. They've got two yellow totes of their own. St. George's continues to mine the landfill. They've got a four-high stack. The Squirrels have a five-high stack. That's 36 points. Well, 32-38. The Cyborg Ferrets drop off that two-high yellow tote stack. If 43-09 can bring those two over, up, oh, they've lost one. But we're halfway there. 32-38 extends their arm. Grabs the recycling container off of the center step. .43-09 now bringing one yellow container. They may need another one from red. We're down to 40 seconds left, and it's 66-1 in favor of the Red Alliance. 43-09 takes that third cooperation tote. They put it in place, back off against the step. Now they've got to see if they can get the fourth one. 45-13, the circuit breaker machine has that fourth yellow tote. Can they get it there in time? We've got 20 seconds left. Red leading 79-7. No stacks formed at all on the blue side of the field. We just have one single tote there. The circuit breakers can earn 40 points for that alliance by making that stack. They do. 4 seconds left. Looks like we're going to be close to another high score. Let's take a look in just a moment. Not a new high score, but it's a new high score for a match not involving Shockwave. 163 for the Red Alliance. 50 for the Blue Alliance. Congratulations go to Glacier Peak Sonic Squirrels, who move up to number two. And to the St. George's Dragons, who move up to number four. And 32-38 moves up. The Cyborg Ferrets are now in 10th position with two matches to play.